Mr. Costas. And today, I'm going to teach y'all how to play the recorder. More specifically, I'm going to teach y'all how to play a line of the recorder karate back here. First, we're going to start with standing and stretching. So y'all put y'all's recorders down. Okay. Okay. Now y'all stand up. Now you're going to stand up straight, but relax at the same time. You're going to have your feet shoulder width apart. Just be nice and relaxed. Get your shoulders moving. Y'all can do it too. Just relieve the stress. All right, go ahead and stretch. Bring your right arm across. Just this way. Cross. Okay, now left hand curls. Just come on. You get the stress out. Come on. All right. And now, when y'all sit down, y'all gotta keep y'all's bodies tall. You're just gonna bend at the knees. So go ahead and sit down, but maintain your posture. There we go. Now we're going to do breathing. So when y'all breathe, y'all gonna have y'all's arm out. And when y'all inhale, y'all gonna bring it in. And then exhale out. Got it? Brandon, pay attention. There we go. Okay. So we're gonna do four in, four out, twice. Okay. So one, two, three. There you go. Excellent. You're doing good so far. Okay, so now you are going to pick up those recorders. So when you hold said recorder, you're going to have your thumb on the bottom. Okay. Then see, show me. There you go, Dante. There you go. There you go. Okay, now each finger is going to cover the first three holes. Your first three fingers, first three holes. One, two, three. Your pinky is going to stay off to the, it's going to stay off the instrument. And then your right hand, one, two, three. All right, show me. There you go. All right. Next, open those packets to page 4, and we're going to look at white belt exam top cross buttons. All right, so now put y'all's recorders back down. And we are going to count the rhythms to this line. Are y'all familiar with half notes and quarter notes? Can y'all tell? What? Okay, I'm gonna quiz y'all. Crystal, what is a half note? We went over this yesterday.
Oh. Okay. Half notes.
There you go. And then Brandon, what's a quarter note?
It's one beat.
There you go. So that means a half note would get 2 beats. Okay, so now we're going to count through hot cross buns. Extremely simple. And Dante, in the second measure, what is that? What does that bar mean? There you go. So that is a rest. And as Dante says, that means you don't. There you go. Okay, so now we're going to start from the beginning. I'm going to give you up the tempo for it. I didn't have the metronome on me, so. I'll give you up the tempo, okay? So we're going to count through this and clap. You're going to clap the beat itself. So. Okay. So I'll get y'all's clappers up. Okay, so we're going to clap through it. Clap and count. Oh, and real quick, the counting system is going to be the standard. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then if we run into 8 notes, which we're not on this one, but just for future reference, it's going to be 1 and 2 and. Okay. So now, okay, let's clap this one. Clap and count. I'll give you on tempo. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Clapton, right, but I did not hear your voices. No, they're not coming. They are going to need to be a little louder. For counting will help those with an accuracy. Okay? So we're going to have to do that one more time. Let me hear all three of y'all vocalize. Okay. Start from the beginning. Clap and count once again. Remember, I need to hear y'all. Don't over exaggerate, be very loud. Okay. One, two, three. And we're going to review the notes that are in this line. So the first note they encounter is a B, which is thumb one. Y'all show me the B. Index finger goes, there you go. All right, and the next note they'll encounter will be an A, which will be thumb one, two. There you go, Dante. Okay. And then the next note that y'all encounter will be a G. Thumb, one, two, three. There you go. Oh, you're good. You're good class. I like that. Okay, so now you're going to count it, but instead you're going to say the note names. Alright? Dante, don't play out of turn. So, I'm going to give you all the tempo once again, we're going to go through it, and y'all are going to say the note names and finger along. Got it? You understand? Alright. So. Begin. One, two, three. So now you're going to take the recorder, bring it up to your mouth. There you go. And make sure to rest your lip, bottom lip on the bottom, top lip above the hole. Like this. There you go. Alright, so now we're going to play through this together. Alright? So, very beginning. One, two, three. Y'all playing?